is SportsCenter.
Spelman takes on Bennett.
The best offense against the best defense. A true class of the Titans.
See Jackson?
Yeah, she's a big threat out in the open field.
Monster.
Yeah, she is. Those Spelman students tend to be very quick on their feet. Quite wily, if you would.
Huh?
Quite wily.
Is that a word?
Yes, it means like quick, fast.
Oh. Like, hard to catch.
Yeah. Wily.
Oh, it does say that in the description.
And what is probably the most exciting news we've heard all day, NASCAR has decided to change their tracks from left to right. Although both tracks are dangerous, the change to right has been more safer. Wait, it's not a word. Wily is a word.
I don't think so.
It's in the script. Oh. This just in.
Shocking news.
A certain athlete has been caught for using
Jackson.
Horse steroids. Yes. It seems Larichene Jackson.
Is that French?
Yeah, I do believe it is. Hold on. Wait. What? Yes. Yeah, it is French.
Oh, okay.
Yes. Larichene Jackson has been caught using horse steroids. You never know nowadays.
These athletes, man, they're just... They look so normal, yet they have substances that just... Message, this just in.
You mind taking a couple plays off, man?
Nah, just, got it.
You got it? Alright, cool. So... Showtime, here with my new partner,
Ricky. Pretty Ricky, what they call me.
Ladies and gentlemen, this just in, I am getting a report that there has been a hostage situation at the Big Blue Blast Media Day. We're going to go to our field reporter right now who has coverage. Okay, and we're back. Well, apparently we're having some technical difficulties. Okay, wait, they're back? Okay. On the field reporter, maybe we have a signal.
This thing on? Is that working? Get my job back.
Ollie, is that you?
I'm back, baby. This is Ollie, reporting live from Spelman football practice at Media Day.
And we're reporting live for pregame coverage of the Big Blue Badge.
Now we have a couple interviews with some of the young ladies. Ladies, can you come here? You ready for game day?
Of course, yeah. Baby, of course.
We're ready.
And what time is the event taking place?
It's from 2 to 4.
2 to 4?
Mm-hmm. Spelman's over October 22nd, baby. We laying it down on Bennett. We get down.
So, do you ladies have a game plan on how you're going to beat Bennett?
Of course we do.
We can't give
it to you.
That to you.
Well, forget y'all then.
Forget you too.
You came to our practice, sweetheart.
Ain't nobody thinking about y'all.
Everybody's thinking about Spelman, honey.
Bennett is amazing. Back to you in the studio.
Yes, this will be a true clash of the Titans.
An event full of ignorance and coonery the whole family can enjoy.
It's taking place October 22nd, 2010, 2 p.m., Spelman College on the Oval. Entrance is free.
Free.
Yes, we
99. Know. Okay, and it might get a little physical.
It might, yes. A couple of the players are said to be on parole.
Ah, yes.
Yes.
A couple of them have, they're on the third strike. It's going to get pretty.
They don't need to go back.
They don't need to go back.
Such as,
Tamika Johnson. Wow. Oh, yes. Now, she's a superstar. What's yes. it? A 4-3, what? 100-yard dash?
4-3, 100-yard dash. I don't know if you heard earlier, but we were talking about Jackson. She's pretty, wily.
Ah, yes. Yes.
Now, Wiley, you like Wiley, don't you?
Yeah, I like her. The only thing is she looks like someone's uncle. She might be. It's the whole beard going on. Well, I don't like that too much. Cut that.
Inside this, man, because I'm carrying this network, man. You want to end up like Ollie?
Let me tell you something.
You want to end up like Ollie?
The only person
you want to end up like Ollie?
Is you, brother.
You want to end up like Ollie? I have you out there doing the weather. I would have the, you out there doing the weather.
No, see, that's just between me. I can do weather. I can do sports, man. I can do everything, hey, man. That's what got me here, man.
It's just them.
I am Ricky.
It's just them.
A.K.A. the... Hey, man. Look, whoa. Let's play.
I'm going to miss the call. Hey, answer it. Hello? Yeah, Grandma. Yeah. Yeah, we can get our pedicures later.
Late.
Yeah. All right. Bye.
Showtime. Is that your ringtone, man?
Yeah.
So,
I think
you should go.
I think
you should go because y'all got pedicures.
It's nice talking to you.
We thought to say the same.
Again, welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the